I'm not human.
I'm a monster.
It's not that I have a mask of a theoretician and beneath I'm a war human person. I like chocolate cakes. I like this. I like that and so on, which makes me human. I rather prefer myself as somebody who, not to offend others, pretends, plays that he's
human.